Welcome to another edition of Grainger Ask the Experts. Today we're talking about running a warm-up cycle in your CNC equipment. Running a warm-up cycle in your CNC mill or lathe is essential in order to establish a stable temperature throughout the machine. A machine that's changing in temperature as it runs a part is going to result in an inconsistent part quality. First, start the warm-up cycle by cycling X and Z axis, and if possible, do that throughout their entire range of motion. Next, begin the spindle, but start at a slow speed and gradually increase the spindle speed over time. And at some point during that process, engage the coolant system because you want the coolant also to achieve a stable temperature before you begin to run your parts. Depending on the equipment, a warm-up cycle could take 15 minutes, perhaps 30 minutes. So maybe at the end of that, you can move from the warm-up cycle and dry run or dry cycle the first program that you're going to run on the next part, and you can use that opportunity to continue to warm up the machine and then watch the program and capture opportunities to improve efficiency in the process. With a simple warm-up cycle, your machine is ready to run precise parts and you'll prolong the life of your equipment. Thanks for watching this edition of Grainger Ask the Experts. For more helpful tips and videos, check out the full series.